truck works really well. I mean, the controls are easy. If you have to get out, which I think I've been out more times than I've been in, the controls on the outside work really well too. And just being able to just flip one switch to push a blade back over if you got two carts in a row that are garbage or two recycles in a row, saves a lot of time. I mean, I don't want to spend a heck of a lot of time writing notes to every customer who's got his bins too close together, and it's taking enough time just to get out of the truck. But I mean, you know, right now with the beginning of the contract, I'm not out to break any records or anything. I want to let everything settle in. I want to make sure every single customer gets picked up, and if I got to dump some bins dump some little bins inside a couple of the big bins, then that's fine. But when the routes settle down and everybody gets into the swing of things, I think, you know, I'll probably write some notes on some bins and just let them know what's going on. It's only been, a few hours, and I already know, you know, which. It's not that difficult, but, that's the great thing about doing this repetition thing is, you know, you do it for a few hours. You do it for 1 or 2 days, really, and you're completely comfortable with it. 'Cause so many houses.